Hi, this is Mike. Welcome to Refab. I am affiliated with Amazon. If I use a part purchase from Amazon, I will include a link in the description. If you use a link and purchase anything, I will get a small kickback, which helps out this channel. If I use any Amazon items, I will flash a notice like this. In this video, I'm going to be unboxing a cheap Chinese XY axis table. That piece isn't bolted onto the table. There's a chip out of it right there. I don't see the piece in the box, so it must have happened before it was shipped. To fit my drill press, I made an adapter plate. I could have just drilled and tap holes right into the table, but I didn't want to do that. First thing I'll do is tighten up the gibs. And this one handle, the shaft is probably bent a little. There's a little kink in it when it's up tight, but some of you may be asking, why am I hacking up a chainsaw? Project Pinto. Short on cash and don't mind messing with it, this is worth getting.